Okay, I'm just gonna try.
Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten tombs. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Tombs rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner.
I stand before you a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan. I'm not here to conquer Wasteland. I've tried all that before. I'm here to repair the magic land I truly do adore. And friends, you must believe me, cause I'm not trying to sell ya. But there's trouble in the gulch, big trouble, friends, I'm here to tell ya. Help me help you. What better time to start? Help me help you. On my way to you, the earthquake surely struck! Danger is closing in, so much we must avoid. If we don't band together, Wasteland will be destroyed! Help me, help you, there's a world I'm here to save. Help me find someone with a heart so true and brave! Help me, help you, that's what you've got to do! We need to find a hero, will it be you? One. It's you. You and me with heart and nerve. Together, we'll be heroes. A second chance is what we all deserve.
So, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need. Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse.
Mickey, where are you?
2 seconds, guys. Now we're actually in gameplay.
Is this Mickey?
I'm just gonna freak out. I'm gonna try that one more time. That's the third time that I've watched that. Maybe it possibly working now, but I very much doubt it. Nope. watching previous content on my mixer channel. So, oh, it is working now. Okay, it is working now. Seems to be working okay. So yeah, awesome. Seems to have recorded what I just did. So it is working, nice one. So that'll be the third time. Let's get rid of that then. That will be the third time that you've watched that, guys. I do apologize in the previous other streams that the past two others. They were just little towards sorting out streams. So yeah, it seems to be working now, guys. I'm not sure. I'm watching previous content, so whether it's recording it live or it's recording you go to watch, I don't know. I'm going to refresh the page one more time. So I'm still watching previous content. So anyway, guys, I am blut084. I was just texting one of my friends here on the phone. I will be getting a few texts, so if I do pause it every now and then, that'd be why. But yeah, that this is Mickey, or Epic Mick. Like I said, guys, I wasn't expecting the text messages, and he's being quite impatient, and it's quite annoying. So bear with me. Hopefully, we'll enjoy, and you did enjoy that little bit of cutscene there. And as always, don't forget that I do also will be uploading this to YouTube. So if you can't watch the whole thing, don't worry, guys, come over to YouTube and check it out whenever you want to, whenever you can. Again, I'm blut084, blut084, art and games. And I thought, as I'm going to be going back into my art tomorrow, and we'll be streaming my art either here on Mixer or over on my YouTube channel, I will be inking it over on the YouTube channel this tomorrow evening, and then possibly taking that picture over to the Critter File, which is a free app which you can also create just things just like you can in Photoshop, guys. It is an art based app, and as I like to draw and I like to paint, I thought I'd give that a try again. Otherwise, I'm going to be drawing out on paper, so if you guys do want to catch up on what I'll be drawing, it more than likely will be something to do with Spider-Man, as that will be coming out the end of the week, and I'm pre-ordered, and hopefully I will be having that game come to me as soon as it's ready for release. So keep tuned for that one, guys. It will not be on the Mixer channel, it will be on my YouTube channel, guys. Don't forget to head on over to there. Again, I'm blut084, art and games, and I will be doing that tomorrow, which is, today is Wednesday. And tomorrow, sorry, today is Tuesday, and tomorrow I will be doing it on the Wednesday. Bear with me for a moment or two, and making sure the stream is still good, but that did seem to record. Whether this is what's going on, I don't know, but I don't know what's going on with the stream today, but it seems to be recording, as that cutscene did. Alexa! Shut up. As that cutscene did record, so I was thinking that might have been the issue. I don't know what the issue is. Well, I can't watch it live now. It should be coming out live, but if it isn't, guys, again, this is a recording. So don't forget to leave your comments over on the YouTube channel once this is coming up. Or if you're watching this over on YouTube, don't forget to leave a comment down below. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, follow, and head over to Instagram, where I am there every day and every night, let you know what I'm doing. Okay, that text message is sent, so you should not bother me for a moment or two. So let's get on with a good half an hour, 45 minutes of this game, and see what it's all about.
Curious intruder once again entered my workshop with one goal in mind, to find and retrieve my magic brush.
On that magic brush from the number one game. Anybody remember the film of this? Oh, I can't even remember the film. What was it called? Fantasia, was it? Oh, what was this? Interact as much as possible. Get used to the game shortly. In a short period and see what we got to do. I'm going to off to find that magic brush. Again, guys, I am an artist and I like to create art and paint and draw. So don't forget to head on over to the YouTube channel and check out what I've done and what I'm going to be doing.
Suddenly, cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner.
There it is, the magic brush.
With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease.
Sounds like home to me.
Thank you.
ourselves everything, shall we? That one. I think I need to use that. Oh, damn. Give me a cartoon character, hey! This. I think I'm right here. We're pouring down a bit of water now, so they hopefully will bring it up, but I don't go that way. Let's have a look what's this way.
Armed with the magic brush, what would me do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness?
Thank
the
you,
choice was his.
Yeah.
complete. So yeah, guys, that's the first little let's play of that. What do we think? Do we like? Have we played it before?
Where could he be? He should be back by now.
Oh gosh, that was a doozy of a landing. But I sure am glad to see you guys. What's going on?
You're just in the nick of time, Mickey. Wasteland is becoming inert again, and with all the damage from the quake.
Not only that, but the Mad Doctor is back!
He is? And then where's Oswald?
Right here.
No! You had me so worried!
Sorry, I didn't mean to. But I've been talking to the Doc. He came to warn us that we're being attacked by evil creatures. He said they're part blot, part animatronic, and... all bad.
He is up to something. I just know it.
Come on, Hortensia. Doesn't everybody deserve a second chance?
How about we try to get to the bottom of this? Where is the Mad Doctor?
He's helping with repairs on Main Street, but the quakes really did a number on the projectors, so we'll have to use the train.
Well, if you really insist on talking to the Mad Dog. Hurry! Let's go before the whole castle falls down! Hurry up!
I'll smash it. I picked everything. I got all the holes.
Oswald, double jump to glide across that gap.
How do I use Oswald? How do I use Oswald? You've not actually given me any controls how to do that.
Falling down is no fun, is it? Well, try and try again. That's my motto.
How do I change the Oswald? Where's the control? That's an A-fool. Magically find the right button for that.
Hurry up, you slowpokes!
Please tell Oswald to jump and I'll go.
Hortensia! Do you think she made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
By Jove! I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony. Mickey, go over to Oswald and lob him up so he can do a bit of scouting.
Give him a good old lobbing.
Oh my! Well, that was convenient. Hop up there and let's get going. It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door. This place is falling apart!
I've got my magic paintbrush.
Oswald, the machine holding your remote has sunk into that thinner. If we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again. Maybe there's some tune around here that needs painting. Maybe there's some tune around here that needs painting.
Yep.
I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Here it is! Now you'll see what I can really do, Mickey.
Okay.
Another one? Look!
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
Do you?
Ah! Oh dear! Poor Marcus was put on medical leave when he got stuck under the table. His cousin Jamface took over the projector duty in his absence. Get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning it. That should move the lift up to the lab.
Like I said, there's an impatient person waiting on the stream. If he doesn't realize that I'm streaming right now, we'll tell him, but I'll give him a few messages in a moment to tell him again that I'm streaming, and I will.
We're ever going to get out of here. You'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Look at that. If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine.
I'm all over it.
I just thought I'd be controlling you, sir, but... maybe not.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not worrying,
Oswald. Yeah, I know how to do this.
There has to be some way to get this machine open. I know. Mickey, grab a hold of that handle over there and start pulling.
Handle. There. Spin this one.
Yeah.
Oswald, you need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time.
Swap between Oswald then. You haven't told me how to swap. As Oswald says.
This won't do. The charge isn't going anywhere. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again.
Yeah, I know how to do this. This is mine.
Bear with me, guys, because it'll just get annoying out.
This one's mine! This one's mine! Don't worry about it! I'm all over it! Yeah, I know how to do this!
Do it then, Oswald!
This is mine.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit tizzy now. Why can't I change to Oswald?
I'm all over it.
The change? No. Yay, sidekick! How do I change to Oswald? Because it's not actually told me how to do it. Fly around with them, but that's about it. How do I change to Oswald?
Don't worry about it. This one's mine. This is mine.
Great work. By diverting the electricity up to the door, you were able to open a path to the courtyard. And look, the platform's on that machine in the center of the room. They've lowered as well.
This courtyard leads to the train station. If we could just... Great! The path's blocked!
Whoa!
Spatters in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we have to deal with them. Make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy. Or thinner, to thin them out. You can also use your spin attack to knock them silly.
Just knock them silly.
This won't last much longer. Let's use that rubble to make our way to the train station. Jumping. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together. Ah, a bit of cloth, eh? We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can do with it.
Oh, it's a haberdasher. One more time, Oswald. Don't think we did it right, sir.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
But I don't.
Don't worry about it.
Made it.
Wait for me!
Try that one more time, shall
we? Look out!
Oh, game, don't let me keep doing stuff that to me. Well, I might as well.
What is that creature? Is it a blotworks? Oswald, try using your remote electricity to stun that monstrosity. Once it's distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get the blotling out of the cockpit.
Through that door is the train station. Let's go.
Here.
Well, you're not the only one who has adventures.
Isn't she the best?
Oh, they're getting worse. Oh, wait, are those fireworks? Oswald, I thought I told you to get rid of them.
I did. I meant to, but I...
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to shock those fireworks, they'd ignite, correct? So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe...
Be careful!
Can you use those to clear the path for the train?
Be careful! That explosion could hurt someone!
Okay, so that's the first level. First level, proper level.
Now entering D Street Station.
Let me know, guys, what you thought, what you think. And should I carry on?
Hey, Doc.
Otherwise, thank you very much for watching. Again, I am you don't trust me.
Yes, I know.
Give me some inspiration.
I was an evil, greedy toon, but that was long ago. And now this mad doctor is no longer really mad. I turn myself around. If I could help you, I'd be glad. But danger is coming, and Bloodworks is their name. The Bloodlings made some weapons, it's a shame, yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes, it's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'll drop Beetleworks off, there's much they need to mend.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
You boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that mad doctor is up to something. Good luck, Honey Bunny.
Oswald, do you really believe the mad doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Gosh, Gus. I didn't think Main Street would be this... broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more. Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there.
Hey guys, this is Toontown. Tune in next time, possibly later on today, or maybe tomorrow before I do my art stream tomorrow, guys. But again, I am going to be streaming tomorrow, doing some art and creation, and drawing and painting. So yeah, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed today's little short stream that I'm putting out today. Just on the quick let's play, quick how-to on this new game. Well, game that's been
ready when you are.
Games for Gold. Hopefully you did enjoy it, guys. Don't forget to head over to Instagram to check out what pictures I will be painting or drawing and inking, guys. But yeah, if you're a fan of art, and you're a fan of drawing, or if you're a fan of painting, or if you're a fan of using ink, let me know, guys, on the Instagram posts. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching. This will now be uploaded to YouTube, and if you're watching live, thank you very much for doing that, and I'll see you in the next stream. Again, I'm Blut084. BLUT 084. Don't forget to check out the art tomorrow. And as always, enjoy the videos. Catch you later, guys.
Come on,
I'll
Mickey.
See you in the next
we got
one.
Things to do.
Bye for now. Bye.